in an eerie farmhouse, where strange things happen. A group of millennial high-class college students with hoity-toity attitudes, but with fears of the supernatural will be humbled, once the fear that they fear comes upon them. When these frats hitchhike a last teen, who has not a clue that he is dead, during the stakeout on a usual fall break camping trip. However, on their way back to drop this last boy off at his home, car troubles sideline these wealthy, high and mighty college students at a farmhouse that embarks them on a scavenger hunt with a plan that calls the scaredy-cats to be courageous. That is, if they want to get back on the road again. In which, their faith gets tested when they encounter a deranged ghost, who's fixed on power and immortality, and his death-predicting shadow beings that uses the paranormal to fight these young adults, to see to it that they won't leave without their bodies being detached in exchange for their souls. But will the college students escape from this farmhouse of hell, with more than just a can of gasoline? Or, will this be a life or death test of faith that causes them to sacrifice everything for their first love?